Hi, sun shines above the Sesse grounds, Colombo, and today is the first day of the 141st Battle of the Blues. Now I'm going to speak a few words with the Senior Prefect of Royal College Prefects Council, Unit Vijay Nayaka. Hello, are you?
Hello, Mali. Thank you for having me with the Media Unit of Royal College. So far, we have one wicket down, and it's pretty sunny these days, but still the boys are here with us, as usual, keeping up the Royal spirit and enjoying the match.
Will they be able to take the DSNR Nayaka Challenge Trophy back again to Royal College?
Indeed, we are very positive this time. We have a really good team playing in the field, and they've been training well. Their performance has been really good so far. And as you can see, we call it the one to remember. And in all our trailers, teasers, you've seen that we are saying it's coming home. And indeed, boys, it is coming home.
Hey, how is the support given by our Royalists in this boys' tent?
As I was saying, even in this strong sunshine, even when it's really sunny and all the people complaining about heat waves, the Royalists, as usual, are giving their utmost support to their school. And as you can see, the stewards are giving their support as well. So it's really good so far.
Thank you, Ayi. That was Unit Vijay Nayaka, a representative of Prefect's Council.